Learn the method for propagation of plants from hardwood cuttings. There are many plants that can be propagated from semi-hardwood cuttings quite easily. Semi-hardwood cuttings are taken from branches that are about 8 to 12 months old. Hardwood stem cuttings are easily rooted during spring to summer. Fill a small pot having number of holes at its bottom to allow to drain excess water. This is very important as there are no roots on the cuttings, too much water will rot them. The rooting medium should also not retain water, so it must be free draining. Fill the pot with coarse river sand, seed raising mix or a mixture of potting mix and river sand. No manure or fertilizer is needed as there are no roots. Water the pot thoroughly and place it aside in shade. Take 4 to 6 inch long thin cuttings from healthy branches from previous year's growth. Remove all the lower leaves and cut top leaves into half if these are large. Apply rooting hormone at the lower end of the cuttings to speed up the root formation and increasing the success rate for propagation. You can use cinnamon powder, aspirin powder, aloe vera pulp or honey, if you do not have rooting hormone. Many cuttings can be easily rooted without rooting hormone. Insert the cuttings in the rooting medium and enclose in a polythene bag to maintain high humidity inside. Place the bag in a warm and bright place away from direct sun. Occasionally open the bag and mist the cuttings. The cuttings will be rooted in 2 to 8 weeks. When there is new growth, open the bag and keep it in shade for a week. Gradually expose the cuttings to sun. After that, expose the seedling to morning sun. Water the plants when needed. Transplant the cuttings when 4 to 6 sets of leaves are grown. Here are 14 plants that are easily propagated from stem cuttings. Please like and subscribe to the channel to know when the new videos are posted.